Open Access is a web application interface that provides access to various components, such as Category Knowledge Base, or CKB, Category Knowledge Server, Web Publisher, Category Advisor, Reports, and Floor Plan Generator that are connected to the CKB database. Open Access is a foundational component that helps connect to other web applications on BY Azure and provides access to the API Gateway. It can be accessible from both desktop and mobile interfaces. Based on your organizational processes, these components can be configured to meet the various business needs of category management users, such as store users, corporate planners, admins, etc. Each of these open access components has specific functions, which enable you to carry out the desired tasks based on your business needs. Let's briefly review these components from an open access web UI standpoint. CKB is a robust relational data repository that manages information and empowers your team to make fact-based and result-oriented decisions. It stores information about the CKB objects, such as stores, floor plans, planograms, and products, primarily. You can configure the CKB database based on your business requirements. Web Publisher provides access to the published documents of floor plans and planograms. The occasional changes made for the floor plans and planograms in the CKB database can be published as batches of documents using the batch processing server. Store users can review these published documents using Web Publisher. They can also download or print these documents. These documents help corporate users communicate to the store users regarding the implementation of the plans. The store users can respond back by adding the comments related to the implementation. Category Knowledge Server enables on-demand access to merchandising information. It enables the space planning and space automation professional to allow you to generate requests for reports or to review or process planograms from open access. You can request for reports related to planograms selected from the planogram hierarchy. Category Advisor allows you to import financial data into planograms for analyzing the performance of the products on the planograms. Reporting is available through open access with the optional Cognos-based reporting. Category Advisor enables you to analyze planograms based on retailer fact data, such as gross profit, unit sales, or quantity, stored in the online analytical processing database, which is structured according to your corporate periods. Floor Plan Generator iteratively tests and adjusts the planogram sizes on floor plans to meet the specific financial goals. Batch settings allow you to generate multiple target floor plans at scale using category batch processing servers. In addition to these key components, open access includes components such as reports, system, and admin. Reports is used to access reports and dashboards created by the administrators to view the business data related to CKB objects. The dashboards combine multiple elements, such as charts, maps, and data grids, to provide an effective analysis capability. This component interacts with the CKB database to fetch the object information. System enables you to review the event log, bulk edit requests, and batch processing status. It also enables you to create and process the global change and multiple object assignment requests. Admin provides access to administrative functions, such as managing users and security permissions, defining object hierarchies, and modifying pages, controls, and forms within open access. The admin component is restricted to users with admin rights. Using open access, you can interact with all the open access components available on a single platform, a unified web-based user interface accessed through a web server.